Green trees are a welcome sign of spring, but trees in urban environments often have a hard time surviving with all the pollutants they absorb. But a group of Korean researchers has developed a new method of protecting trees that could help keep our cities greener and could have other applications for agricultural production as well. Heo Seung-ha reports.
Trees planted along city streets are often the heart of a neighborhood, especially in sprawling cities with little green space. But life in an urban environment can be harsh on plants, and the trees often suffer the effects of various pollutants, including vehicle exhaust fumes and the calcium chloride that is sprayed in winter to melt snow. But a group of Korean researchers has developed a new method of protecting the trees, keeping them healthy and ensuring their growth. The team extracted a microorganism called Bacillus amyloliquefaciens from the leaves, cultivated a large quantity of it, and then sprinkled it back onto the trees. The trees responded with improved growth and a lower susceptibility to bacterial disease.
Microorganisms promote carbon dioxide assimilation, which includes photosynthesis, in the trees. Therefore, trees become healthier and are protected against various diseases.
The regimen also helps ward off germs and fungal diseases that existing chemical pesticides can't. The team says the new method can also be used on crops such as chili peppers to increase output. The research team's study was published in the Journal of Bacteriology, a U.S.-based medical journal in the field of microbiology. Heo Seung-ha, Arirang News.